It's been forever since we've been camping.
Yeah, I can't remember the last time we did. Sometimes it's good to be in the wilderness, just a couple of boys out against the elements.
Supposed to be a full moon tonight. Looks like that doesn't matter to you. You're already a werewolf. Look at that chest.
Hey, don't go yanking my chain like that. That's your excuse for a sense of humor. I can just go back home.
Oh, chill out, Gare Bear. I was just joking. Are you trying to tell me Linda doesn't mind it?
Her only concern is what I've got going on from the waist down, if you know what I mean there.
You're a real kidder, Gary. An absolute comedian.
Say, Connor, why don't you go back to the car and give me my thing?
What thing?
You know the thing, the thing. You'll know it when you see it. Thanks for grabbing my thing. Hope it wasn't too hard.
It was bigger than I expected, but that's okay. Who the hell are you?
You got guts coming into these woods with cheeks like that. You boys need to go on and get before it's too late.
Too late for what? Start making sense, you freak.
You stupid city folk. Do you not know the legend of these woods?
Legend? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the Booty Creek Cheek Freak.
The what?
Listen to this story, and you may decide for yourselves if you want to risk those booty holes of yours. There's an old bathroom establishment over up yonder. One night many years ago, a man with a honking dump truck went up there to use it. Just like anyone would, he sat on the toilet. But due to his bodacious buns, he got stuck. He was trapped on the toilet, alone and without anyone around to help. Stuck in the bathroom, he went insane. He ended up starving to death.
Okay, what does that have to do with a couple young studs like us tonight?
Can't you see? Dying in such a way. In pain, pants around ankles, and your cheeks floating around in poo-poo water. You're bound to leave something behind other than stank. They say that on the night of a full moon, if one with rockin' mud flaps were to take a dump on the floor in that same bathroom he died in, he'll come back and take the one thing he ever loved. Big, juicy, fresh cheeks.
That's a bit hard to swallow.
Gary, look! He's gone.
I'm not buying that crap.
I don't know.
Look, even if it was true, All we have to do is just not poop on the floor in the bathroom. How hard can that be?
Yeah, that's true.
Come on, let's eat some beans and hit the sack. I'm exhausted.
Oh, God. I'm about to leak brown all over the place. I need to find a bathroom.
Gotta start right away. Now hurry, come on, I'll just give you your hand there.
Oh, that feels better. Now to... Oh, shit! I accidentally pooped on the floor! This isn't good.
them cheeks, boy.
I need to find Gary and get out of here. I've got to get to the car before that freak reaps these cheeks.
Woo!
Thank you.
Has just gone down the toilet.
It burns! I'll see you in hell, bitch.
Wish you were here, Gary. It's a beautiful moon tonight.